sitting at a tiny table in a ritzy restaurant. She was staring at her coffee cup. He was trying to keep his courage up by applying booze. Talk was small when they talked at all. They both knew what they wanted. There was no need to talk about it. They were old enough to scope it out and to keep it loose. She said, "You don't look like my type, but I guess you'll do." A great romance, a red rendezvous. He said, "I'll even tell you that I love you if you want me to." A great romance, a red rendezvous. They left the bar, they got in his car, and they drove away. He drove to the family inn. She didn't even have to pretend she didn't know what for. Then he went to the desk and made his request while she waited outside. Came back with a key, and she said, "Give it to me and I'll unlock the door." She kept saying, "I've never really done this kind of thing before, have you?" Third rate romance, Lorraine Rendezvous. And he said, "Yes, I have, but only a time or two." Her great romance, a red rendezvous. Her great romance, a red rendezvous. Her great romance, a red rendezvous.